Okay, so the Western revolver is an actual revolver in the game.
Okay.
But it shoots 44 rounds. It's a double action revolver.
Okay.
That shoots 44, but it's its own like
right
gun.
Okay. Do you know where you can find them?
No, but I am about to do something.
Because it sounds like something that you would be really interested in anyway.
Yeah, you're right.
So we'll see if we can find you one of them.
Yeah, so we have Alpha Code Piece A0, Silo Bravo Code F9, Silo Bravo Code S0, and Silo Charlie Code I1. What codes do you have?
Where are the silo codes?
Under notes.
Oh, it's a stabilized grip for the Western revolver. Okay.
I have silo alpha code piece AO and silo alpha code piece LO.
LO or yeah. L0?
Yeah, I have A0 and L0.
And that's for
and they're both
which?
Silo they're both silo alpha.
So we're two steps to either launching Bravo or Alpha.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What is this?
This?
What are these?
So one's this is a minigun. This fires cannonballs.
Right, but are
this
they
a
actually
50 cal
usable?
Machine gun?
Like, are these just?
Yep.
Like weapons
no,
that you've
usable.
Collected that you put on stands?
See.
Okay, because I can't pick them up, which is why I was wondering. These are not stealable, which is good.
I mean, do you want one of them?
No, I was just trying to make sure that people weren't able to steal them from you.
Oh, hey, do you like my rug?
I love your rug. It's a death claw.
Does anyone have water?
Do I want to know how to make more drugs? Is that what you're asking me? Just.
I mean, plus two intelligence, plus two perception for 5 minutes.
Hey, does anybody want to learn how to cook drugs?
So,
you don't know.
Goat hand soap.
Yes, you heard me. You heard correctly. Goat.
Yeah, I mean, I'm down
soap.
For some government requisitions.
Interesting.
John.
How about
you?
I actually have a few of those of my own.
Oh, it smells really good.
Jamie and Thanual say hi, by the way.
Hi, Jamie and Thanual. I can't do shit. I left my phone at work. I'll probably borrow your phone again later to order Subway.
Oh, that's fine. But you can order Subway on the phone?
Yeah.
Shit, dude, if I'd have known that.
Terminal's right here.
Fucking call. Oh, that's not what we're looking for.
Oh, okay.
We're waiting, I think, for the supply requisition to drop.
Yeah.
Alright,
we're supposed to look for it. It's in an area, we're supposed to look around for it. Oh, you just got the possum!
Yeah,
that's good
eating! Yeah, they are good eating. He's not wrong.
No, he's not wrong, but still.
It's the principle of the thing!
Possum just got fucked.
You walk around murdering anything and everything that moves, and then you get upset at him for killing one possum?
Because I don't kill the possums.
Yeah. Do I have permission to shoot?
Everything. You can only actually kill another player if they attack you back as well. In order to deal damage to another player, you have to shoot each other.
So, if I shoot them first and they shoot me back, I can kill them, right?
Yes.
Yep.
Now there's a reward on, or a bounty on your head.
For 14 cats! That is bad.
Oh, that's funny.
Did he kill him?
No. he just shot him, and now he's running away. I don't think he liked
poor
the
kid.
I don't think he liked that horribly aggressive maneuver. Why am I carrying around this fucking missile launcher? It weighs 20 pounds.
Oh, so Mr. Bright's holding a tire iron in front of my face.
Wow. Getting aggressive over there. Thanual slowly sneaking up to Dr. Bite with his fucking shotgun in his hand.
Well, okay, I'm sorry. Hold on.
This kid's gonna get fucked in the ass. This kid attacks you, he's just gonna get fucked in the ass.
An axe. Got it. So now you're just a crazy axe murderer. Got it. Okay.
Apparently, Dr. Bite's got a friend with his power armor.
Oh, well, good for him. I have power armor, too. Jamie has several sets of power armor. I have two sets of power armor.
Shh, don't tell
him. I mean...
Just be like, yeah, cool, we all have power armor, too.
Oh, look, corpses.
Better yet. Just to fuck with him. Just to fuck with him. Be like, alright, if you're gonna threaten power armor, we have nuke code. We have code for the nukes. Watch
where,
him shit his pants
where,
and
where's your base?
Watch this kid shit himself.
Well, I started shooting him again. Or I was about to shoot him again. Next thing I know, his friend's like...
What, they send you a message?
No, they didn't send me a message.
Oh, they just walked up to you?
Yeah.
Oh, I picked up a fucking holotape. Radio drama. Oh!
We bring you the final chapter of...
I found drugs!
Are you
so
always
you're
finding
me that,
drugs?
You're telling me that if I throw a Molotov at them, they won't take fire damage?
Yes.
Correct.
That's exactly what I'm telling you. You can go ahead and throw a Molotov at them. I have like a dozen Molotovs back at home. I could just reimburse you.
Well, is that what we're doing? We're starting a PvP war?
No. It's not a PvP war either. If they both got you back, it would literally be the two of them versus you.
Nah, I'd fly in there. I'd blast them in the fucking face.
But they'd have to shoot you back. That's the thing. You can't hurt them if they don't shoot you too.
No, but if you come in there and you shoot them in the middle of a fight, 9/10 of people's reaction is to fire back.
That's... you're not wrong. You're not wrong. I already looted this mailbox. Back away from the box! Wow, rude.
Where's this little bot at? You bastard.
Well, if they're still in that church, I'm gonna go shoot him again.
Wow.
I mean, it doesn't show you as a wanted player, so... No, I'm gonna get reported for cheating. I'm not doing this with these kids. My piece of armor is gonna get reported for cheating. Like, John, come here real quick.
What?
This is why my piece of armor... My one piece of armor lets me do this.
Oh. I see. I'm just kidding. I was just doing it because I could.
I'm trying to get them...
Ah. Uh-oh. Oh, God.
Oh, wait, what the fuck was that?
The car exploded.
Are they attacking you? Did the fucking car just explode? Anybody got alcohol and I can revive them? Oh, he blew the fucking car up on himself.
Yeah.
Okay, that's why we
did
damage.
But I was trying to get him to swing the bat on me.
Like his friends run away now.
Why did you throw down stealth boys? I'm confused.
Did he toast?
Yeah, he threw down two stealth boys.
Huh. I'll stop messing with him.
He gave me drugs, I'm out.
Why in freaking hell did the power armor show back up?
Try putting it down now?
Yeah, no, it's down now.
Oh, well, there you go.
Oh, there you go. You got your power armor. I didn't cheat you after all. Well, it's so confused.
It's a Bethesda game, okay? It just works.
Well, I cleared all the Scorch at this one, so, I mean, you'll be technically safe. At least most of them.
Not all of them. I just heard one. There we go. Now I've discovered Relay Tower or whatever the fuck. Oh. Oh, the car's about to explode.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Oh, man.
Hey, these laser turrets, they never have anything in them.
Oh my god.
Was there still one more asshole in here?
I don't think so, no.
Or you just... Hey, here's a short gamma right gun for you, if you want.
Oh, I hear a Scorched Berserker. Where are you? Where are you, bud? Oh, there he is.
Where?
He's level 40 and he's on the roof.
What are you doing up on the roof, you twat? Alright, hold on. I got him. Alright, listen here, you douche canoe.
How am I not hitting him? There we go. Okay, he's dead. I killed him.
Aww. With a bow and arrow. Right in the fucking face.
I just killed him with a bow. There we go.
Why is this shit lit up already?
Request emergency airdrop. One time code verified. Requesting emergency airdrop. Oh, hello. That's a level 40 rabid mongrel. Alright, he's dead. Oh.
Yeah, no, I'm here waiting. The fucking turret. Where the hell did that Brahmin go?
Gold scrap. Hell yeah.
I got a night vision laser sniper rifle.
Ooh. I want a sniper rifle. Come on, give me a sniper rifle. Oops. Broke my lockpick. Three harpoons, some psycho, a harpoon gun, a barbed walking cane mod, and $5. Woot. I wanted a sniper rifle and I got a fucking harpoon gun. Well, hello, scavenger. Do you want some drugs?
Do you want some drugs?
You're trying to find a place to settle down? I have a home that you can go to. You're right, you never know who's watching.
John's gonna cry over there.
I'm so excited. Oh god, ow! I missed. I tried to jump from, like, a cliff to a rooftop. I was just too short. Fucking story of my life. It's really there, I swear! She does exist, she goes to a different school!
What do you gotta do if we get attacked by, like, some big-ass crypto, by, like, the sheep horn or some shit like that?
Sheep porn? What? Why would we get attacked by pornography? Porn. I just found some mini-nukes.
Yeah, that's the last thing you need, fucking mini-nukes. I have the power!
This world is fucked! It's a diseased Meyerlurk kill claw. And it's level 26. Oh my god, hello, glowing mole rat.
I'm just getting fucked by everything up there.
Oh hey, some nuclear waste. Thanks. That's a rad scorpion. Hello, friend. Okay, you know what, Rad Scorpion? Eat double barrel shotgun.
God damn it, what's up with all the goddamn Wendigos?
I don't know, it snores a lot.
I have been known to ignore people when I get pissed at them.
You've got to let that go, man.
Nope.
He won't. Not for a long time.
You got two more years.
Oh, whoa, I see lasers happening. What are you shooting?
I got this. It's okay. It's just blood eagles.
Hey, at least I eventually can get back into the game to help out.
I got a double barrel shotgun. How am I missing? That's the question here. What the fuck, dude?
He just switched.
Fucking point blank and I'm missing. Why did I pick up the fusion cells?
So, DB on speakerphone?
I can cut things out. The power of editing.
Oh, I'm upset now.
Hold on.
Thanual doesn't typically get speakerphone privileges.
I don't get speakerphone privileges.
You didn't
don't
know
feel bad,
what,
I
Patrick?
Don't either.
I didn't know I just hopped into a recording session.
It wasn't supposed to be. It's all good. Conversation,
I'm gonna keep my jokes to myself. That's all I'm gonna say.
You can make all the fucking jokes you want. The power of editing.
As long as you can stay awake for them.
Damn.
Patrick doesn't know about that.
What do you mean I don't know about that? I looked in the chat. You were like, oh, your message actually just woke me up. I fell asleep.
No, not that.
No, not that. No.
Oh, what did you do?
It was a Payday 2 thing that happened a while back.
So, I finally got back into Payday 2. I got John to play it with me. Jamie decides to play. It's late at night. You know, we asked, you know, we were like, all right, are we going to do one more? You know, everyone said, yeah, we're going to do one more. So we start, you know, we did this perfect, it was so perfect, like how silent we went. And we're doing the fucking pick lock in the little boxes. Jamie falls the fuck asleep. It's like 2 o'clock in the morning my time.
You gotta play Payday too.
I am straight up like almost yelling, trying. Okay, I'm yelling loud enough for him to possibly hear me, but I'm also yelling soft enough so where my parents don't hear me. And so
Payday too.
Next thing I actually currently still haven't installed. But anyway, back to the story. So, you know, he finally wakes up. and we had to ruin our perfect stealth. And I'm like, we're in the van, all the money's in the van, we've been shooting, I have never had a Payday 2 mission last that long. It was lasted for like almost 2 hours, because I did not want to lose the fucking experience from the goddamn match for quitting. And then on top of that, I had set it to where we couldn't kick him, which was my fucking mistake.
Yeah, that's a mistake he'll never make again.
Damn straight, because if he ever falls asleep again, I'm kicking him faster than, like, I'm kicking him faster than his Saddam Hussein went to hell. So
now that we have Diablo on the computer, do I need it on Xbox anymore?
Maybe.
So, finally wakes up, and he starts dicking around, just shooting cops and everything, and he swears he don't remember this. But he started shooting cops. I was like, Jamie, get your fucking sleepy ass over here right fucking now. I was not quiet about it. I wasn't sweet about it. And I have yet to play Payday 2 again because of Jamie.
We can play Payday 2. I'll play Payday 2. I won't fall asleep in Payday 2.
Good, because yet you get kicked out, just like Jamie. That's what's going to happen.
He won't let it go either.
He's not gonna let it go for a long time, man. You're just gonna have to get used to it.
I've honestly come to accept it.
He's not gonna let it go.
Well, that means if I get $5,
this is probably the correct direction.
We're still only getting one vote. Let me see what I get. You wouldn't. How are you gonna sell it? You need an ID.
Oh wait, he's got Wonder Glue.
Yeah, you do.
I want my Wonder Glue.
And there's
since forever. You didn't know you needed an ID to sell games?
I would rather get the sneak damage
like a,
before
like
doing
a
anything.
ID, like a. Technically, yeah.
I feel like I'm playing Skyrim
license
again.
As an ID. Yeah. What do you mean, why do I have an ID? Because I'd get a fine if I didn't. No.
So I am picking up arrows that you are shooting into them. Are you getting
arrows
too? I have
it on my computer.
I'm getting some, yeah.
Well, you're a baby.
I was just gonna ask if you're ever gonna use them.
Yeah, I don't plan on using them though. So.
No. Okay.
No. Yeah.
Then I will happily take any arrows you pick up.
Oh, hold up. Level 30.
I need to.
Mole Miner Supervisor
stuff, but I don't know.
I am going to.
Oh, the supervisor? Yeah, we need to kill him real quick because he actually deals quite a bit of damage.
Alright, so I want to get a sneak in on him.
Why do I still have add-ons from the...
I want to get a sneak in on him, and I want to start throwing Molotovs at him. Okay. Or... He's in the ground now. Or he's somewhere.
Oh.
Where the hell did the other one go?
He died. I think.
What would the modern equivalent of this be?
Oh, I accidentally shot this guy's body. Oh, okay. Sergeant Kaminsky, your code phrase for the master terminal is Nuka Addict. Save some for the rest of us next time you find a case, yeah? Wow. Somebody's giving this guy about as much shit as we give Jamie.
Big Ben tunnel door key. That is close.
Ha! I was gonna yoink that.
No. Bad John. Bad John. Who has only one suit of power armor?
Oh, look. A T-45 motion assist service plan.
Well, I mean, I don't know if it matters or not, but there's another suit of power armor up here by me.
No, I grabbed a power core, and John was gonna be a dick, and he was gonna grab it before I could.
Yeah, I was gonna yoink it. Oh, can I push the big red button? No. Damn it. I just found a pumpkin pie. Mine. Yoink. I took the pumpkin pie and left the rum.
That's a sin.
Everyone knows you're supposed to take both.
Dude, I'm pissed at Walmart.
I don't even have... Ooh, I'm gonna take this cranberry moonshine, though.
Oi, bro.
Not that I'm aware of, Jamie. If you want to tag along, be my guest.
Well, because I'm in the mine looking for the three people. I found one.
Hey, man,
one.
The more the merrier, honestly.
Yeah, I just gotta finish finding the last two twats, and then I'll jump over there to you guys.
The last twat. All the other twats were... That's what happens when it's hotter than Satan's asshole.
Oh, I'm sure glad you know how hot Satan's asshole is, because I don't.
Well, that shit's hot, yo.
I'm not gonna go there.
It's hot as fuck, man. Oh. You're missing out. Oh my god, hold on, I found drugs. Okay, there we go.
Search the big tunnels for survivors. Okay, so I'm guessing the last survivors at the end of the tunnel?
Search your mom's a big tunnel.
Ah, she'd probably like that.
Oh, never mind. It's not as fun if they want it to happen. I mean, what?
Oh,
what am I being shot by? Oh, there's a fucking mole miner up there.
Alright, game. Yes, I understand you want me to turn in the tactical data for the Brotherhood. I will do that later.
Oh, the arrow just disappeared. What the fuck?
Hold on, there's...
I just heard another word. Oh, there he is. There he is.
So, alright, I'm gonna go use the restroom real quick. I'll be right back.
Oh, this music is fucking killer, dude. Okay.
Arrows. 19 of them.
Oh, grazie, mi amico.
Hey, sir. Can I have a stim pack?
Oh, of course you can have a stim pack. Where'd you go?
I'm still here.
Well, I left. I had walked away. I was exploring. Stim pack. Here. You know what? I'll give you... 5 stim packs.
Oh, you're a saint.
I try my best.
I won't call you Joe for 5 weeks.
1 per stim pack.
Because he doesn't want one.
Hey, return.
Hey, John.
Yes.
More stuff to loot.
More stuff to loot? Oh my god, loot? I want loot. How do you get up to that loot?
You go through the
I
gate,
see it.
Up those, yeah.
I missed. I fell off. Too excited, man. Oh, look at all this ammo. Ammo munition.
Sorry, I'm back.
Oh my god, drugs!
So did you kill whatever was giving you trouble?
Dude, drugs and ammo. Oh! I am gonna hoard this toilet paper, though.
A safe that is already unlocked.
Just hoarding toilet paper. Don't worry about it, it's fine. I'll take that. I don't want the broken femur, I want the toilet paper that's next to it.
We gotta... Jesus Christ.
Dead.
Wait, you're being attacked?
Yeah, no, they're after our dumbass teammate.
Come on, bro. Why did you run ahead of
him? He ran ahead of me, and I was about to get freaking sneak attack kills. If he goes down, I'm not helping him up.
I don't even know where the body is.
Son of a bitch.
People are dead.
Game has mini games. Whoever made this game needs to make more games. SMS. You have to check out the game.
Oh, there was an explosion.
Yeah, it's because this crackhead here is firing off a damn rocket launcher.
Not anymore. Oh, I'm getting shot in the butt. Holy shit, whatever you're using is killing things like crazy.
That's that shotgun I got.
You're still one-shotting shit with that thing?
I fucking...
John, this guy's got another missile launcher.
Boom can right over there by that pathway right here, John.
In case anybody wants. I don't know what you're John. Talking about.
Should be a canister right there. There you go.
Oh, hello.
Why is he, who is waving?
That would be our teammate. He needs help. He got downed by this mole miner.
I'm not helping him up.
I will.
I'll say, if I have an alcohol, I can get him.
I'll be nice. He's an idiot, but I'll be nice.
At least one of us is honest.
God damn it. It's a waste of a stim pack, honestly.
Also. No, I came here to do a fucking mission, and then dipshit decided to come in.
What the fuck is he shooting at?
These mole miners down here that are shooting me now, too, because I came down here because I heard shooting. There's a level 40 down here. I'm gonna die. This guy is... Well, he's dead. Again.
Oi! Fuck off! Yeah, no, bro. We're not helping. Sorry, no. Being a twat.
Yeah, I don't care about him.
Don't get pity.
Risking waterborne disease.
It says it, but you can't actually get a disease because of the perk.
Oh, I acquired disease.
I still got a disease. Hey, John, I dare you to jump in the hole.
Hold on.
That doesn't look pleasant. There's also no way out.
No, I've already been down there. There's no way. Yet, there's literally no way out.
Well, I have a sandwich here that I'm gonna eat here momentarily. Ow, excuse me.
You had that sandwich there for a while and you still haven't eaten it?
We've been in that mine the entire time!
Okay.
Fucking suck a dick, asshat.
Nah, that's your job.
Only on Thursdays.
Uh-oh, so you do stick.
Only Satan's.
Yeah, only Satan's on Thursday. Every Thursday.
So what day do you fondle the world's ball sack?
That's Tuesdays.
Going to hell.
No, I'm not. That's why I below Satan.
I said I'm going to hell.
Oh, okay. I thought you were saying I'm going to go to hell. It's like, no. I'm blowing Satan so that I stay out of hell. That's how that works. Whoa, hello. Diseased Feral Ghoul Reaver.
Yeah, you didn't like that shotgun, did you, you fucking charred bastard?
He was beating my ass with a table food.
Finished him off. I shot him in the ankle.
Shot it.
With an arrow.
You shot him in the ankle?
Yeah. Oh, root beer, thank you.
In the ankle.
Hells yeah. Fucking Subway sandwich and a root beer. Oh, I can't see.
Spear,
there you go.
Spear.
Oh, I nailed it.
Fucking spear!
Wait, what? Son of a bitch.
My mother is a very nice lady.
Okay, so... I was talking to this card dude.
It's a lock. That we're needing to open.
Somebody's very angrily shooting, and I don't
know where it's coming from. It's coming from over here. Oh, there's ghouls over there. I think an NPC is what is happening. How the fuck do we get over there? Oh, through here. Oh.
Okay, now that everything's dead in here, maybe I'm actually bomb what I'm looking for.
Oh, what in the f-
Nailed it. Oh, a stash box.
Now I just took damage for no fucking reason.
Hey, welcome to the club.
It's game.
Oh, I can't put things in my fucking storage box because it's full.
E.
What? Military grade duct tape.
Damn, don't get too excited over there.
Oh, too late. I just got a boner.
He's gonna use it to wrap his, he's gonna use that to the duct tape to wrap around and just constant boner.
Oh yeah, yep, that's the plan.
So duct tape being used like cock ring, got it.
I got Wonder Glue in here too, so you can only imagine what I'm gonna do with that.
And what?
I said I got Wonder Glue in here too, so you can only imagine what I'm gonna do with that. Ah!
Dumbass.
Ah! I'm about to die.
Are those noises necessary for dying?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, they are.
I don't think so.
They're 100% necessary.
Fair enough.
Oh, I didn't die. Did you not see my health bar? I want to be on the other side of this mountain game. Make me on the other side of this mountain. Put me over there, game. That's where I want to be. Give me what I want, Bethesda. Thank you.
When do they ever do that?
Well, they just did, so there's that.
Nope, not dealing with you, you fucking robot.
What am I looking
at? Goodbye. Hi. Hi. There you go, all sparky sparky, you fizzle out.
Oh, moment.
You're a twat.
I just wanted to sell my drugs. No. Someone
oh, dude, I want to sell my drugs.
Like, oh, I'm gonna beat you. I'm gonna blow
it's
you up.
Actually worth selling the drugs. I'm gonna lie.
I tend to just give my drugs to Thanual.
Yeah, I will say this, ever since, with the Fallout 4, when they made it where you no longer have to go directly into the inventory shit to loot it, kinda enjoying that.
Oh, not having to open containers to loot them?
Yeah, like you just look
it
inside.
It confuses me all the time. I always press B and end up in my fucking Pip-Boy. I do that so many times, it's ridiculous. Why did he punch you so far behind me? So far away.
Don't worry, Miss Danny. I'm just gonna kill the rest of this shit twat brigade of robots and save you.
Whoops.
Hello, Colonel Gutsy. I see you, taking a lovely swim.
Ooh, drugs.
I appreciate that,
James.
Automatic combat shotgun. That sounds fun.
I'm just gonna see my wings.
Oh, more drugs. And more drugs. Oh. So many drugs, man. Oh, so much radiation. Holy shit. Oh my god. But there's a fusion core here and I want it. Okay. Okay. Oh. Alright, that was a lot of radiation.
Where are you at?
I was literally standing on top of a nuclear reactor.
Good dumbass!
I was being a genius.
Yeah, I keep forgetting I have lunch boxes in my inventory. When I get back, we're gonna open these goddamn lunch boxes.
Okay. Some shotgun shells. Oh, hi, buddy!
Yeah, we need to repair all the armor. My armor's a little fucked up right now.
I'll take my arrows back now, thanks.
Is it done?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, you said something about drugs.
Oh yeah, I have some drugs. You want some drugs? You looking for a fix? Is that what's going on here?
I mean, maybe.
Come out here and I'll hook you up.
You're not supposed to give drugs to children.
I'm giving drugs to whoever the fuck I want to give drugs to. There you go, there's some buff out.
You're a horrible human being.
Yeah.
Buff
I know.
Out.
Hey, move, bro.
Here's a couple things of Med-X.
Dude, I can't see.
There's some
Mentats.
Two Psycho. Two Rad-X.
Jasper, move your ass. Move, bro.
Two Rad-X deleted. And an X cell.
This doesn't sound like drugs.
It's all in this bag over here.
So
it's drugs in the Fallout world universe, yeah. What?
You see my helmet, right?
I do see your helmet, yeah.
Look at the back of it.
It says Polly in a heart. There's something written underneath it too, but
really
I can't
funny?
Make it out.
You know what's really funny? This gas apparently is helping me stay immune from lung disease.
The gas mask?
This mask is acting as a gas mask.
What mask is this?
It's Polly's head.
I guess you're gonna run. Okay. Then.
No, the game literally just told me that my ears is preventing me from getting lung disease. I'm like, oh, okay.
Why'd you kill the scavenger?
I told you. I
Leave
like
it there.
Get away
do not
with it,
touch
I'm gonna
it.
Do it.
Do not move it. Not playing. You move my phone, and I'll turn the fucker off.
He was my buddy.
I thought I was your buddy.
But he was another one of my buddies.
Man buddy.
Hmm?
Damn. Rested.
You know, I'm allowed to have other friends, Thanual. You can't just shoot all my friends.
Okay, well, I'm a proper burial.
Watch
okay?
him.
You can't just murder all my friends that you missed.
Hey, back up. My food.
Didn't even burn
that's your food.
I don't know where his body is. He kind of like just into the ground.
He's right over here. Well, I would show you, but oh I can't get over this. He's right underneath me.
Found something. Don't know what it is. Looks like what the icon used to be for a vault door.
That one only burned his legs.
Well, see, but now he's here now.
I found Vault 63!
No, that was his head!
I unintentionally found Vault 63.
Vault access control pant terminal. I want to assume that this is how we enter. Vault door control.
Our card is the correct ID card?
Only authorized personnel are permitted beyond this point. There's a welcome letter, though. This is a Vault 63 access terminal. Only authorized personnel are permitted beyond this point. Have a nice day. That was a wonderful letter. It's beautiful. That was so exciting, okay. Guys!
I want to fast travel to my place or somewhere place to unload.
That was super exciting, guys. So glad we did that.
Right?
I'll find out where the hell the damn keycard is so we get the hell in there. No,
well, at least it's on our map, so we got that going for us.
That's true.
Oh! Just because you sit down next to it and you think you can sneakily slide it to you, doesn't mean I'm not going to notice. Everything you think to do, I've done. Like 23 years ago, bro.
What the hell?
Whatever fascinating little head you're coming up with, I've done thought about. And you're not ever seeing it.
Alright. Yeah, I'm done with Fallout for today, so...